Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Mawlana Ibrahim with Caravan of Mercy in Leicester, UK. Alhamdulillah, we are at the moment loading the container for Liberia. Alhamdulillah, in the container, which is nearly three quarter full already, we have 12 big rolls of carpet. Thereafter, we have all the clothes which we collected from London put at the back. And thereafter, we have all the solar panels. And after the solar panels, now we've just got 20 rolls of musalla. And we've got 6 rolls of linos, which will be going into the markaz also on the top floor where the children will be boarding. And then we've got 4 pallets of tiles. Alhamdulillah, we've got lots of kitabs also. One uncle has donated 150 fazail-e amal and fazail-e sadaqat for the markaz, for the jamaats, and to put into the masjids also. And inshallah, now we are going to load this up with the clothing. Whatever space there is left, we're going to be loading it up with clothing, inshallah. Once again, jazakallah khair to all the brothers and sisters of the UK who have donated towards this container of aid going to Liberia. We are busy building the masjid in Liberia, the Markazi Masjid, and inshallah, all the carpet rolls and the linos and the musalla carpets, the musalla rolls, will be going in for the masjid, inshallah. And clothing will be distributed to the poor and needy. Allah give everybody jazaya khair for donating towards this project.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. This is Maulana Abdullah Isa speaking from Liberia. Alhamdulillah, today is the 9th day of October 2020. We have completed the first floor cashing of the Bilal Masjid, Markaz Masjid of the Republic of Liberia, Monrovia. Alhamdulillah, the whole floor have been cashed, alhamdulillah, and it is more solid than what we expect from the company people, because we were not seeing what they were bringing. They just completely solid, as you can see all the area here, alhamdulillah. By the help of Allah, you can see the entire building of the markaz here, alhamdulillah. So we are grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And very soon, after a few days, we will be carrying out the block laying, and then so that we can do the roofing of Wahhabi. Assalamu alaikum.
Allah give everybody jazaya khair for donating towards this project. And if anybody wishes to donate towards our masjid project, the Markazi Masjid project, please go on to our website, caravanmercy.org, and you will find more details on there. Or either you could call me, Maulana Ibrahim, on 077-3098-4944. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give everybody jazaya khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.